Got some new fruit? Got a bit of stuff. Oh, yes. Flying enemies. Yellow means good damage, right? Going to assume we have to go south at this point. I still don't know, so we're just going to go this direction. I'm up! Oh, I sounded like Toad then. Not very much like Toad. More like Toad than I did sound like her. Pretty sure that's worth 3 extra damage. I mean, the effort of 3 extra damage. Monster bone. He's taking quite a lot of damage off those elephants. I sure it's leveled up to 11. We've reached the Highlands. Got ourselves an energy drop. I don't think we're supposed to be here yet. We'll come back here when there's a boss, shall we? Well, she needs the, experience. Go, skill blood, level 4. Yeah, hang on, why don't they have... Okay, he's got Earthshaker. Why can't it be used? Allow skill. Why can't... Ah. Thank you. Maybe we don't have 20 SP? Why is it grey? That guy not dead. She still needs leveling though. Oh, Adol leveled up at least. Looking for one of those shrines. Thought it'd be closer than this. Yeah, the game I played in this engine had the additional gimmick that you were mapping out the area, and I really like that gimmick. The wrong fucking things. Stop hitting me. Well, at least the doll's getting the stuff. Thank you. Salimira extract. My thumb is hurting, so I'm going to adjust the button I'm using. It's because she attacks so quickly. Here we are, level 12. Excellent. We're still going west. It's a big map. I might as well check out this little bit. No, I can't because it's under the water. Tokyo 13. Sure, that was worth it. We'll explore those over. Ooh. New creature. That's. It doesn't have feathers. How can there be a monster down? There we go. I've got 10 large bones. Must be my lucky day. Dragon fig sounds delicious. Right, to the west. I'm just gonna give it a click. Lovely, sorry about that. What did you say? Kylos. No, we want to go south. Okay. But not before we grab all the cool stuff along the way. Shimmer Brooch 1. Cool. Check that out in a bit. I appear to be slowly disappearing from existence. Which suggests I need to ease up on a couple of my settings. And as it seems like we're about to enter a city, I'm going to do that now. Just to be annoying. Oh, now it's stopped happening. Fine. We'll continue. Ah, there we go. Sorry, somebody's asking me a question. Just gonna have to deal with this quickly. Stuff. Right. Into the village. Okay, we're not quite there yet. I mean, before the cave, we have the entire goddamn forest plains to walk through. Whatever. Bad doggo. Seems like it'll be important later. I have to decide whether to buy a microwave or not. It would be nice to change of pace. But I won't need it for very long. That was poorly timed. Now everyone is level 13. Deals with. I go leave seed even. Hello. More energy drops. More iron. More adventure. Let's go! Mm-hmm. Coup de grace. Have you got dinosaurs? What do we have here? You're walking this road by yourselves. Better be careful, there are a lot of really strong monsters around these parts. Alright, if you need anything, let me know. I'll be happy to sell you anything. I'm covering the writing up. I want none of these things. Maybe the energy orb. This rock is luminous! Why would I want one of those? That seems like I need this item. For the cave, I'll need it for the cave, won't I? So all my money gone. My money. Wrong game series, John. We'll put it on the longbow. Can we just simply no. It's pitch black in here. Can't see anything. Calm down. We just got a luminous rock. Remember? You guys are so clueless. Well, you're one to talk. How do I? That'll be this one. Okay. Ah, the map's hidden if you don't put it on. Oh, look at this strange. We fall on a stand not next to it. Well, I like this song. Save up for get this guy a weapon. There's another one of these walls. Wrong side. Don't cover up all the stats. his combo ends, which makes him slightly annoying to play with. Everyone else can keep going for ages. Okay, I guess all their combos end. And she doesn't get combos though, that's why like my thumb hurts when I play with her. Play as her. In the box, Traveler's Robe. That seems important. No, it's not. Protection from the sun. Oh, I'll take it. Get this iron ore. Level 14, excellent. What's in the box? Loads of gold! I spent all mine. So again. Oh, mini boss, side boss. Glad to save. Oh, look at this. Interesting character. Oh, what is that thing?
Well, they said there's a nasty monster in the area. Seems to fit the bill. Damn, looks like we've got a fight on our hands, Adol. Because this thing sure ain't going to let us pass a map on.
It's Rock Monster, Gilda Ross.
Unlock him from behind.
Let's do it. Oh
God, just didn't fuck all for me there.
Forever granted to knowledge of materials for carries. Crap, I have no potions. She died right before the end. Never mind.
Blow me at it! Blow me at it!
Well, it wasn't the most dignified of boss fights, but we just need to make sure to buy more potions and stuff. That guy's before, yeah, okay. Got through it first time though.
Blow me at it.
Let's do it.
I'm assuming it's that noise. I just defeated a monster. Who this? That person has a fairy with them. This seal. I see. This must be one of the seals of the dragon. Just a replica altar from the looks of it, but I guess he was right. Then let's hurry up. You're gonna get some really crazy power from this, right? No. The power's already gone. Someone else must have beaten me here. What? You mean someone else got here first and was suitable, but the entrance just opened after the earthquake? Probably some headstrong fool who's no clue what he's messing with. Oh, is this the first place I went to? I was hoping to make the rounds to all the other altars too. Who the hell could it be, though? Ugh, can't be, can it? I mean, the arms aren't great, but I just have this sinking feeling. Please don't let it be him. Look at that cacti. We've made it to Segrum Desert. All right. I've seen you. It drops a monster claw. Yeah. Yeah. Adol is level 15. What are you? The sand bird. It's a large desert. Hard hide, monster hide, monster claw. Okay, I guess if we need to grind for something, that's an useful. That's an useful ability. I don't know why I said like that. Maybe level 15, lovely. How's it looking, fruit? More energy drops. Oh. Better make sure. I see the wibbly wobbly, but it's in a place I don't care about. It was easy, but it looked cool. What's the monster called? Stonks! I'll call him Stonks. So, Valkilmer, the Scallion. Zeren Thit and Gilda Ross, a extremely powerful humanoid monster, targets merchants who pass through the caves. Woods and metal staff. This is a little bigger than the other games, it seems, considering the amount of bosses I have left. Where are we? Music sounds like we're pushing it to the limit. Oh, you've got a bad leaf. Bad arrows. want to know why he can't equip a spell. I want Earth Shaker, let me have it. Okay, I'm going to look at this up, because Mug, I'm going to look at this up. East 7, why can't I use Earth Shaker? Okay, you need to keep the weapon equipped. Teaches the skill. What? And then I need to get it to level 1. Well, that's a shame, because I sold all the weapons. That's kind of annoying. Probably should have looked that up way earlier. He's got one. Does he have one as well? No, it's just you. That guy does really. Okay, I need to know what is Earthshaker's attached to. Okay, Nagadachi. Okay, well, it's going to cost me some money, but, Naga, Dachi, for Earth, Shaker. Got a cool item. Oh, and so she needs her old weapon for Sped Shot. That's really annoying. Hang on. Come back here, coward. Got some hot sandstone. Get the dry wood. More dry wood. Can I get more dry wood? Okay, I might be more cool stuff in the desert, but we need to. Get to the village! Well, shit, I was hoping for. One of those altars. Cool. Right. Right, I'm going to wind down. We'll have a look around here a little bit more. But I'm gonna let you go, I think. But yeah, we did like 4 hours. I need to figure out why my face is looking a little blue. I think it's because the hue of the blue is wrong. But that's easily fixed. I'll do that right after the end of the stream. But in the meantime, I've been the John Strutt. I've been having an E07 adventure. Thank you very much for watching this. I'll see you next time. Farewell.